The lawyers of the four suspects charged with hiding evidence in the Henry Katanga murder case were set to apply for bail this morning before Justice Isaac Mwata. However, Justice Mwata informed them that he could not entertain the bail application until he rules on DPP's application to review the criminal proceedings in the lower court. In the application, DPP Jane Francis Abodo accuses the Nakawa Magistrates Court of exceeding its authority by accepting pleas and setting a bail hearing date for a capital offence, which can only be heard by the High Court. The DPP's complaint is that Nakawa Chief Magistrate Arias Kakoza lacked jurisdiction to entertain pleas for the four jailed suspects, as they are listed on the same charge sheet with Molly Katanga, the widow, who faces the capital offence of murder. Besides, the accused persons had also applied for bail in Nakawa Chief Magistrate Court.
So one of our prayers is that since that is substantially the basis of the objection, if they have an authority for that argument, they can bring it in opposition. After all, there's an affidavit in opposition. For the withdrawal of that, from the Supreme Court.
Justice Mwata said January 24th to make his pronouncement on the application. Until then, the bail application cannot be heard.
It is reserved before ruling on the 24th of January. It is imperative that this matter is heard after that ruling accordingly. This one is deferred. It is going to be mentioned on the same date. Shall mention it, and after that we can fix depending on the ruling in the other one. That is my ruling.
The four suspects include Katanga's two daughters, Martha Nkwanzi and Patricia Kankwanza, the family's Shamba boy, George Amanyere, and a medical practitioner, Dr. Charles Otai. They are charged with destroying evidence and being accessories after the fact in the shooting of Patriarcho Henry Katanga on November 2nd, 2023, at the Mbuya home. Meanwhile, the relatives of Dr. Charles Otai claim their person was wrongly charged. They say he was only doing his job of saving life. They want him released.
They called him, Nebamgamba nti jangu tuyambe, daddy ari wansi. He rushed to save life. Na agenda na agambe kangende nyambo omwami ari wansi. Since yari abajanja bidde banga abadde family doctor wabwe. Kat, my issue is, yaza musango okugenda okuyamba obulamu.
Nze ndi mama wa Otai Charles. Omwana wange baamusiba kukufa kwa mugenzi Katanga. Numirirwa nabo nti omwami oyo yafa era siwagira kutta be baba baamutta. Naye nze neetaaga justice. Bwe banga ddala kkooti ezuula nti omwana wange ye yatta omwana omwami oyo bakyogere. Batutambuza nze ntambudde amapoliisi era poliisi zonna ezindaba zimmanyi okuva lwe basiba omwana wange ntambula. Kye kiseera mmanye bwe namala obalemerako nga baganya omutwala mu kkooti. Bamutwala mu kkooti nga n'okumanya simanyi. Namanya oluvannyuma nnyo ne nziruka ne ŋŋenda e Nakawa. Nentuke Nakawa tebatuganya nakuwulira, twasanga kkooti ewedde ne bamutwala e Luzira okuva kw'olwo tutambula.